a high-tech warrior from a distant planet. A killing machine with a taste for human flesh. Two people torn apart by the savage fury of Night Beast.
I'm sorry, Jamie. There was nothing that could be done.
The most vicious creature to ever span the intergalactic void has come to pay its respects. This is the story of how the little people answer the big questions. See the movie that will change the face of modern science fiction cinema. Night Beast, terror from beyond.
A creature alive today has survived millions of years of evolution. It lives to kill. A mindless eating machine that will attack and devour anything. One terrified you like nothing you have ever experienced when it captured your imagination and tapped your fear like no movie before it. Then, just when you thought it was safe to go back in the water, two continued the legend and spread the fear. And now, nature's most terrifying creature takes on an all-new dimension in an all-new adventure. And for the first time, the terror of Jaws will not stop at the edge of the screen. Jaws 3D. The third dimension is terror. In a future that grows ever closer, the fate of our Earth will lie in the hands of one man, a solitary warrior of great courage. His name is Dojin, and he is called the Finder. His enemies will emerge from the underworld to test his strength. Yurok, the Cyclopean warlord of the One-Eyes. The assassin Baal. Half man, half machine. And Jared Sin, leader and mastermind of the Sinister Renegades. They will utilize their cruelest weapons. They will exploit their most mysterious powers as they create an epic non-stop action-adventure movie that will challenge your senses. And they will do all this for you in 3D this summer. Metal Storm, the destruction of Jared Sin in 3D.
Dear Mom and Dad, I've been at a sleepaway camp for almost 3 weeks, and I'm getting very scared.
Welcome to sleepaway camp. Someone is watching you.
Hey, Mama, Reba!
Someone is waiting for you.
Help me!
Someone wants to scare you to death. Sleepaway camp. You won't be coming home.
Thank you.
This way comes, is coming closer.
On June 24th, four acclaimed directors, George Miller, John Landis, Joe Dante, and Steven Spielberg, take you to another dimension.
Come to me.
Motion picture experience of our time. From David Cronenberg, the creator of Scanners, starring James Woods and Deborah Harry. First, it controls your mind, then, it destroys your body. Videodrome, coming soon.
Weeks ago in the Mojave Desert, they were first encountered. They were taken to a top secret government installation beneath a major American city. They were kept in a state of suspended animation. And then, the experiments began.
Is there more than one voice?
They weren't voices. They were more like thoughts.
Wavelength. No one was supposed to hear them.
It's coming from somewhere in there. Oh, God.
What?
Oh, God!
What is it, Iris?
No one was supposed to discover them. But now that someone has...
They want to know what you've done with your friend.
Oh, my God.
The world must never know.
We gotta make sure those things stay down there.
Stay on the wire.
Everybody out now.
Hey, Harry, what the hell's going on?
Don't you understand what's happening here?
Arm your weapons.
By God, General, this is madness.
I'm picking up something strange.
It was 2 miles across!
They came looking for humanity and found the greatest danger in all the galaxies. Man. Wavelength. Was it our experiment or theirs?
There must be some place in this world where we can live in peace with our people.
He is from a future world. Trapped in another time, searching for his past. A hunter of incredible power and strength. In his quest for his origin, he and the woman he loves must fight hostile tribes, battle deadly beasts, and try to survive the violent forces of a newly born Earth. He is the warrior known as Yor. His medallion holds the key to his destiny. His courage makes him master of a world in chaos. His enemy uses the weapons of tomorrow to enslave a primitive planet.
But his passion for freedom will set his people free. You're the hunter from the future.
From the depths of the earth, through the shrouded mist, it is coming. The final phase of an accident of nature.
Nothing human could have this in its veins and live.
It is unexplainable, unbelievable, and uncontrollable. You can't see it in the darkness or hear it in the silence, but you can feel its presence and sense the danger. Mutant.
Don't go out there.
Its time has come.
Let me.
Mutant. Any one of us could be one of them. There is no place left to run. Nowhere left to hide. And there is no escape.
We're gonna get out of here, you understand me? We're gonna get out.
Mankind's deadliest threat would not come from the skies. Mutant.
Oh my God. They released the wrong man.
Silent madness. Terrifying, suspense-filled voyage into the dark places of the mind. Inside your head, the screaming never stops. Silent madness.
Finally here for Chris, Cindy, and JC. It's going to be the best night of their lives. But tonight is also the night of the creeps. From a world unknown comes a nightmare unimagined. First, they are under you, around you. Inside you.
They get in through your mouth and you walk around while they incubate, even if you're dead.
They are a new breed of terror.
Freeze!
They are a different kind of horror.
Zombies, exploding heads, creepy crawlies.
We could have a little problem.
The creeps are taking over.
Good news and bad news, girls.
What?
The good news is your dates are here.
What's the bad news?
They're dead.
You have never had a night like this. Night of the creeps. If you scream, you're dead.
Before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
Don't watch out.
Santa Claus is watching.
Don't watch out.
Santa Claus is watching.
Don't watch out.
Santa Claus is watching.
Don't watch out.
through Halloween. Now try and survive Christmas. Silent night. Deadly night. Before the initiation begins, the testing areas are selected. The sorority house, the sanitarium, the empty shopping mall.
Delta Rho Kappa.
And just before the initiation begins, a toast is required.
Being young, staying young, and dying young.
The initiation.
Delta, Rho Chi, be with you.
A fraternal tradition for over 100 years.
The Delta, Rho Chi.
Created for only one purpose.
Pleasant dreams.
The initiation. The ceremony that will never die. As long as new blood is pledged.
Did you ever wonder what it would be like to be one of the last people on Earth?
We're talking ghost town!
Who would you see?
There's nobody. I mean, there's nobody. Ah!
What would you do?
Hey, I'm sorry if the end of the world makes me a little nervous.
Where would you go?
The stars are open!
Well, get ready to find out, because the comet is coming into your orbit.
The legal drinking age is now 10, but you will need ID. Let's be real.
It's the Night of the Comet.
What do you give me if I come back?
Texas?
Night of the Comet.
I'll be taking requests from all you teenage comet zombies.
The night the teenagers ruled the world.
Yeah!
Night of the Comet.
The burden of civilization is on us.
Fiction, isn't it?
Alex Rogan lives in a small trailer park in the California mountains. He has a dream to go to college.
You guys think I'm gonna hang out here, watch you shine your pickup?
Forget it, man. I'm doing something with my life.
Start a career.
You really are leaving here, aren't you?
Of course I'm going away. We're both going away.
Both of us, Alex.
And most of all, to get out.
You get your chance. Important thing is when it comes, you gotta grab it with both hands.
Then, one night, a mysterious stranger offers Alex an opportunity he never dreamed of.
Who are you?
We have to talk about a matter of utmost importance. Step into my office.
Nothing Alex Rogan has ever imagined could prepare him for what he is about to experience.
Hey.
Why was Alex chosen? And will he ever return?
Where are we going?
Trust me. Oh, you're gonna love it. Love it.
Look out!
Oh, dear.
The Last Starfighter. His adventure in space is about to begin.
Every person in this room has the perfect motive.
Stand back!
For murder.
What do you mean?
Murder.
But only one of these suspects is the murderer. Is it the timid Mr. Green?
Why are you screaming?
Because I'm frightened!
Of what?
Screaming!
Or the militant Colonel Mustard?
If I was the killer, I would kill you next.
Huh?
Said if.
Mrs. White, who helped her husband on his way.
What's a matter of life after death? Now that he's dead, I have a life.
Miss Scarlet, who's helped many men along the way.
Practice makes perfect. Huh.
Professor Plum, who's looking for a way.
I'm lucky.
Mrs. Peacock.
I have absolutely no idea what we're doing here, but I am determined to enjoy myself.
Or did the butler do it?
No.
Paramount Pictures invites you to an evening of mystery.
Let us in!
Let us out!
Murder.
This is getting quite serious.
And madness. In the movie that makes a scene of the crime.
Someone did it!
Clue. It's not just a game anymore.
Civilization has introduced countless evils to this mysterious jungle, but not
terror. Because here, terror was born. And here, terror will live. As long as outsiders dare to enter the savage wilderness, two reporters stumble into a troubled paradise and wind up running for their lives.
We can't just sit here, Mark. We'd be asking for it.
Because beneath the sheer beauty lies a world of utter madness. Today's headlines erupt in a timeless thriller.
Your journey ends here. Forever.
Cut and run. It's the one story you won't see on the 6 o'clock news.
What would you do if you accidentally discovered the house next door was occupied by something not human? Something horrifying. Something unspeakably evil. No one believes you.
Mom, I didn't have a nightmare.
Not your mom.
They did kill a girl over there.
Not your girlfriend.
Charlie, is this some sort of a trick to get me back?
Not even the police.
Look, I know it's crazy. I know that, but look, Lieutenant!
It knows that you know. You'll do anything to protect yourself. But it will do anything to protect its secret. Fright Night. If you love being scared.
What do you mean?
This could be the night of your life. Fright Night.
It's the rocking, shocking, new wave of horror. Howling 2.
It's not over yet.
They watched. They waited. Now their time has come. Out of the depths of space, the ultimate terror. Moving, searching, destroying. From body to body, from life to life, from man to woman. Changing, growing, burning for our life force. From the director of Poltergeist, from the special effects creator of Star Trek, the motion picture, Life Force. In the blink of an eye, the terror begins.
In a time when men of science...
Do you realize the progress that could be made in medicine if we were to be given free access?
To what?
Bodies.
Worked hand in hand with men of evil.
There's work to be done. Money to be made.
A doctor's desire for the truth became an obsession.
This is the best material I've had in years.
And a criminal's greed became something much deadlier.
Just have your money ready and your mouth shut.
This one's fresh.
too fresh.
I frightened Thomas.
Open up, for God's sake!
They need assistance.
Let me go. I won't say nothing else. Swear it.
Fallon and Broome provide that assistance.
They will call you murderer and butcher.
The man must be stopped.
You're a rotten, lying murderer.
Fresh bodies, fresh bodies.
What you love is the feeling when you're stopping her life.
The Doctor and the Devils.
Are you prepared to say on the air that you've actually seen people devoured by the stuff?
Tonight, America is in grave danger.
It's gonna kill you! It's gonna kill you all!
The stuff. You have been warned.
War to another dimension.
Stephen King, your favorite novelist and master of modern horror, has written his first motion picture screenplay. It combines all the elements of his creative imagination. Lovable pets. Classic cars. Quiet evenings. Favorite films.
Kill the son of a...
Good idea.
Adorable kids.
Help me! It's after me!
And of course, a monster or two. Experience a series of electrifying adventures. As seen through Stephen King's Cat's Eye.
Where's your sense of humor?
Stephen King's Cat's Eye.
In 1972, in Vietnam,
move out.
They were trained to be the best. Now, in 1985, in the back streets of an American city, one of them stood up for justice and paid with his life. And together, his buddies are coming back for the ultimate revenge. The home front is the battlefield. They're gonna teach a neighborhood how to fight back. And together, they're going to prove they can make a difference.
Who the hell are these guys anyway?
The Annihilators.
I got a busload of your kids!
And even though the war is over...
Let's go, we're the only hope they've got.
I'm gonna start throwing out sick kids!
The real battle has only just begun. And for a neighborhood in trouble, They're coming to the rescue. They're the new heat on the street. The Annihilators.
This is the craziest party that could ever be. Don't turn on the lights, because I don't want to see.
April Fool.
Welcome to my home. And lifestyles of the rich and undeserving.
Wrong.
Cheers.
Join eight privileged guests who are just dying to have fun.
Wow, what is this? The bridal suite? You like it?
The ladies.
I found a use for it.
The gentlemen.
We did on the first date.
The young.
Well, basically, I possess an essential lack of seriousness.
Run, kid!
And the restless.
She's an incredible!
You are such a jerk.
Everyone is having such a good time. It's scary.
Is something wrong?
You dead!
Radio is blasting. Someone's knocking at the door.
April Fool's Day. Get ready to party till you drop.
Someone is watching. Someone is waiting. Waiting. Until you're alone. Waiting until you're trapped. Waiting until you're terrified. You can try to run. You can try to hide. But there is really only one way out. Crawl space. Hell. Crawl space.
She was alone. They were renegades. She became the target of their savage hunt. She was fair game.
Every journey begins in the mind. A flight of imagination. A vision of what might lie across the universe.
Catherine, run!
Or within the deepest regions of the subconscious. Dr. Edward Pretorius is about to embark on such a journey.
It's out of control. You've got to turn it off!
Humans are such easy prey.
From the makers of Reanimator, from beyond.
This is a house where no one should live. Roger Cobb has come here alone. But no one is ever alone in the house.
Leave while you can!
No!
Randy.
Horror has found a new home. House. Enter at your own risk. For centuries, the link between man and the primates has been shrouded in darkness. Surrounded by mystery.
Dr. Philip is expecting me.
Now, one man has closed the gap.
Well, he's a different kind of intelligence.
Forged the link.
It's different, all right.
And discovered what has always been missing.
Don't get involved in their squabbles. They sort them out.
In here.
Always forgive them, whatever they do. Don't ever let anything escalate.
You all right?
They killed Dennis.
Like I said, stop! Hush it! Open the door now! We've got to outthink him.
How?
Man is no longer in control.
They're back.
Let me in.
By this guy I picked up hitchhiking.
Do you believe me?
Do I look like a killer to you?
Oh. Don't you know who he is?
My mother told me never to do this. What are you looking at me like that for?
The terror starts the moment he stops. The Hitcher.
13 years ago, audiences across America were horrified by the savagery of a faceless killer.
In the wake of this bizarre rampage, he vanished. Now, after more than a decade of silence, he has come out of hiding. Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2, The Buzz is back. Jennifer is the new girl in a strange school, haunted by a deadly secret and caught up in a murderous wave of terror. But Jennifer's got a few minion close friends, and she's going to need every one of them. Creepers, featuring the music of Iron Maiden and Motorhead. Rated R.
Mrs. Pressman had high hopes for her son, John.
John is your best boy, isn't he, Mother?
Yes, John. You're my best boy and the best surgeon in town.
But the world conspired against him.
I told you to take these things out of my eyes.
Don't get upset. I
take them out. Do you hear me? Do you hear me? Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
Don't be sorry.
Until John found a way to please his mother.
Well, you did a good job, John.
Add to his collection.
All the eyes of the city will be ours.
And even get into the movies.
One place.
You have no idea what it's like to really suffer. What happens when you disobey Mother?
Anguish.
An immortal being migrating silently through the universe, creating new stars in its wake. Think of the secrets we could unlock.
8 scientists on an unauthorized mission.
Would you have come if you'd known the truth?
Aboard a possessed ship, controlling them.
If only we can communicate with them.
Watching them.
But he wants to hurt you.
Despising them. Where they're headed isn't the mystery.
Ever hear of knocking?
What's taking them there is...
The ship is alive!
What's going on?
Whatever it is, it's got a big surprise coming.
You think he can protect you?
Night Flyers, from the award-winning science fiction author George R.R. Martin.
As you know, we've entered into a contract with the city to run local law enforcement.
We were able to save the left arm.
What? I thought we agreed on total body prosthesis. Now lose the arm, okay?
We get the best of both worlds. Onboard computer-assisted memory and a lifetime of on-the-street law enforcement programming.
Hey, Lewis, it's Super Cop.
This guy's really good.
He's not a guy, he's a machine.
What are they gonna do, replace us?
Murphy, it's you.
Go get him, boy.
Thank you. You have the right to remain silent. You have the right to an attorney. Anything you say may be used against you.
You better back up, pal!
Your move, creep.
The future of law enforcement. RoboCop.
Thank you for your cooperation.
The question all America is asking.
RoboCop. Who is he? What is he? Where does he come from?
Kids look up to him.
Stay out of trouble.
Women feel safe with him.
Let the woman go. You are under arrest.
And criminals fear him. The summer's new superhero is America's new super hit movie. RoboCop.
I really love that guy.
Rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.
Robotic.
It's okay, honey. It's a police officer.
Officer. Tactical. Operation. Research. Rotor. Its prime directive. To judge. And to execute. Anything that stands in its way.
The Rotor walked through a busload of nuns to get to a jaywalker.
The perfect police officer.
It won't stop.
A prototype of what is to come. But pray, it never comes to this.
He's programming himself.
An unstoppable force. Without flesh and blood. Rotor. Some prayers which should never be answered.
Michael and Sam have just moved to Santa Carla, California. They're about to discover its secret.
Sammy, help me!
Stay back! Stay back!
What's happening to me, Star?
Get yourself a good sharp stick. Drive it right through his heart.
You're a vampire, Michael! My own brother, a damn blood-sucking vampire!
Well, you wait till Mom finds out, buddy!
When a vampire buys it, it's never a pretty sight.
Michael, they're coming! Oh,
funny, one night you go to bed, and when you wake up, everything is different. Now Brian's acting a little peculiar.
He's like a completely different person. I don't even know him anymore.
Something's gotten into him.
Sometimes everything glows with a different kind of light.
Deep. Into him.
What are you telling me? That we killed someone last night?
Something bad. Something slimy.
What are you doing?
Something very...
I know something's happened to you.
Very...
What the hell is that?
Hungry.
We can't keep killing people every time you're hungry.
You're mine now, Brian. I own you.
Gotta get out of here fast.
Go where?
You're a wreck, Brian.
Leave me alone!
Whenever you want to stop hurting, you come to me.
Brain damage. It will turn you inside out.
The electric chair. To an ordinary man, it's the end. But when serial killer Ivan Mosier sat down, he was just getting warmed up.
So what you're telling me is that Mosier's still alive? Telling you Ivan Mosher is half alive.
Now he's half the man and twice the animal. Unstoppable. Unbelievable. Indestructible.
Maybe he's like that guy in the Halloweens who keeps getting killed, so he doesn't know if he's dead or just dreaming.
Where is everybody?
Everyone thought he'd just die. But no one ever dreamed he'd become Destroyer, the perfect killing machine.
there she was, just walking down the street singing. Tapping her fingers and shuffling her feet singing. She looked good. She looked fine. She looked good. She looked fine.
In town with all your old favorites. The Ferris wheel, the roundup, the octopus, beautiful girls, the spook house, bumper cars, and a special added attraction. It's got ghoulies too. They walk, they talk, they crawl, they belly flop.
Reptiles.
This place is better than Epcot Center.
Ghoulies, too.
Really scary, mister.
Close Carnival hard before they kill again.
$1,000 for any man who brings me one alive.
Thought it was safe to go back into the bathroom. Ghoulies too. They'll get you in the end again. Ghoulies too.
Now, Michael Myers has come home. He has returned for one more night of unholy terror.
Here to kill that little girl and anybody who gets in his way.
Oh, God.
Who's gonna be next?
Halloween 4, the return of Michael Myers. When Kathy was a child, her mother warned her what would happen if she was bad.
I'll have them come and take you away.
Her mother called them lurkers. They scared her then. They're terrifying her now.
For Christ's sake, I don't think I saw it. I did see it.
Lurkers watching her, following her, haunting her.
These things will come out of the walls. Horrible old people.
And I can't help you.
You're a priest. How can you say that? You're my own flesh and blood.
They're not just in her nightmares now. They're real.
Remember when you were a child? You were supposed to die.
And this time, they're going to get her.
You were right to be afraid, Kathy.
Lurkers.
This is about hell.
Mother was right.
Just close your eyes for a big surprise.
Once there was a man whose prison was a chair. The man had a monkey. They made the strangest pair.
What kind of experiment was it, Jeff? What did you do to Ella? What did you do to me?
The man was the prisoner. The monkey held the key.
You want to be the boss now, is that it?
Stop it!
No matter how he tried, the man couldn't flee. Locked in his prison, terrified and frail.
Jeff, what is it? Jeff, she's here! She's down here!
The monkey gaining power, keeping him in jail.
Ella,
no! Don't do it!
The man tried to keep the monkey from his brain, but every move he made became the monkey's gain.
Did you do that, or did she?
She did it.
That's right. She did it.
The monkey ruled the man. It climbed inside his head. And now, as fate would have it, one of them is dead. Monkey Shines, an experiment in fear.
What's this?
The greenhouse effect has destroyed civilization on Earth. Monstrous creatures ravage the planet. Starring Matt Mitford as Harry Trent, meeting the challenge to protect and defend women from captivity.
We got a car!
Yeah!
We got guns!
Yeah!
Do you know what this means?
No!
It means we're the big shots around here now!
Yeah! Earth has become a comfort station for extraterrestrial beings.
My child.
Featuring Cameron Mitchell as Reinhard Rex, Master of the Mutants. Can the mutants breed? Can the pretty women escape? See Mutant War, rated R.
Guess who's back in town?
There they tell of a creature who shall come from nowhere, born from the blood of the innocent, to hunt the guilty, and they call it Pumpkinhead. We are strangers here, and what began as harmless fun ended in tragedy. Anger.
Well, it was an accident.
And revenge.
It's what you wanted.
You gonna stop?
Gotta run his course.
Now the spell has been cast. The terror is loose. The horror is here. Pumpkinhead.
Now, man is no longer the supreme being on this planet.
The organism is growing at a geometric rate. By all accounts, it's at least 1,000 times its original mass.
Nobody believes me about what happened tonight.
What did happen?
I want that organism alive.
I think you pissed it off.
No shape.